they were supposed to go.
Yesterday, police led by the Bukedi South police officer in charge crime intelligence in the region transported the first group of 56 who were deported on Wednesday afternoon to their home districts.
But again now, the other...
More 70 were also this afternoon brought at Busia one-stop border police post by Kenya Authority, and victims who were led by their church pastor were heading to Ethiopia. Michael Kibwika, the Busia RDC, said they have started to register a number of Ugandans repatriated at the border by their Kenyan security counterpart. He says they have launched a manhunt of whoever is behind the illegal act of human trafficking.
We have so far repatriated 56 people as they were heading to Ethiopia.
Pastor Isaac Omiwet said the journey was illegal because they informed all the authorities in Teso sub-region before embarking on their journey to Ethiopia.
Their journey was illegal. They may be trafficked by unknown people who want to make money.
Ronnie Ikwimium, a resident of Busia, said they were surprised to see another group of Teso heading to Ethiopia.
They were found heading to Ethiopia, but we are still interrogating them.
The victims are starving because they are only surviving on water.
So katisazino njagala kubulira banafu abaya Teso region. Tuwebange liyo mtu yena yabula muna kuzino. Walu wabetuli nako eno wafe nebusia.
If any family lost their people in Teso region, they should come to Busia to find out.
Bashir Kizer, a money changer at Busia border, said human trafficking in Busia is quite rampant due to its porousness. Report by Gabriel Mukise for the news.